A lot can happen in a day, but how much do you actually remember? In Life RPG, you can track it like a stat in your own life game. So with that, welcome once again to the Life RPG introduction video. In this chapter, I will explain how to use Life RPG's mood journal and activity log, and I will share how to customize your journal format to suit your preferences. But please note that this isn't a complete tutorial. For a more in-depth guide, you can find full tutorial videos on the official Life RPG resource page. Let's get started. Activity log and journal. Here you can see all the growth records of your task, when you did it, what rewards you gained, or what you lost. To create a new diary, find the Today tab in the Daily Journal section and click New. Set your mood for the day in the Mood field. Select your energy levels for morning, noon, and evening. Indicate your focus level for today's tasks. Rate your stress level for the day. After filling out these details, the system will summarize your energy score for the day. If you want to set a new mood, go back to the previous page and click on the Mood Management page under the mini calendar. Press this button to add a new mood, enter your title, and of course you can add an icon to it. Here you can also view the number of days for each mood. Return to the Today's Journal page. The left side of the screen will display what you have done today. This can effectively help you review and writing in your journal without forgetting what you have done today. The diary format includes events and activities, today's learnings, gratitude of the day, and reflections and thoughts. If this journal format is not suitable for you, or you think you have a better format, go back to the previous page and click the drop-down button next to the Today tab. Click the three-dot icon next to it now, select Edit. Here you can change your diary format. After making changes, all new diary entries will follow this format. The journals you create will be recorded on your memos card. Click on Memos to adjust the specific month and color. If you want the system to automatically display memos according to the current month, you can leave the selected month field blank. I hope this video helps you better understand Life RPG's journaling features and inspires you to start tracking your moods and activities in a way that works best for you. And you can find the link to Life RPG in the description below. Thank you, and enjoy your time with Life RPG.